Hey, good morning, everybody. Well, actually, good afternoon, everybody. Here we are back on Farmersville. We're gonna keep right on with our fall tillage. We actually got a call from a neighbor, and I think we're gonna head over there after a while, help him out, but I think we're going to first get started in the field over here beside the house and get that finished up, or at least get a good start on it before we head over there. We got the dog out there checking everything out for us. So, we'll jump right back into the Allis to the 7080 and keep right on chiseling. Get it all fired up for the day. I think what I'm gonna do here today first is get these shorter rounds all knocked out. That way maybe we can get somebody else out here doing these other longer square rounds, and we can go take care of what the neighbors all got going on for us. So I hope everybody's enjoying their nice weekend. I am. It's been pretty good weather. Decided to pop in here on a Sunday afternoon here. We'll do a little chiseling here along this side, and then get this all finished up with these short rounds in front of the house. A little tight up in here to turn around with this tractor, but we'll get her. Get over. Like I said, I got a little special treat helping the neighbor. He called, needs a little help with some fall tillage here before the ground gets too frozen. We won't be able to till anymore. Get these short rounds all finished up real quick. And then he's actually, the neighbor's got two fields he wants us to chisel, so we'll get headed over there so we can get those done for him. Try to square this up here a little bit. Get back and forth here. Looks like just a couple more passes and then have this all tidied up. make short work of these little rounds up here and get this all finished up. We still got this big cornfield across the driveway. We need to get it all chiseled too, or maybe just hook to the disc, disc that down. Probably put it in beans next year. I haven't really decided what fields I want to put to what yet. If I want to put this corn or put it back to beans. Not sure yet. Pass, clean up these end rows here real quick on this end. All tidied up. Dogs out here checking it all out for us. Spot right here. Have this end all done. So I think we'll get this going. Maybe we'll put a couple ends on this end. And I think we're just gonna get some nails. One of the kids maybe here at home to come run this for us while we go take care of the neighbors. See what he's got going on. He called, needed the tractor driver for the day. Head over there. Just put a couple headlands here on this field. Makes it a little nicer. They're all cleaned up on this end. Turned around right here real quick. Go back the other way. This all tidied up real nice. Then we'll hop in the truck. The neighbor just is right across the road, so it won't be too far of a drive. And he's got two fields he wants done, so we'll do those for him. He's willing to pay us a little bit of money to come drive tractor for him for the afternoon. That's what we'll do. This all tidied up here and head down the road. Really need to decide what I want to do with that cornfield as far as working it. Or I guess we could always get a no-till drill and we could just no-till them in there. We could do that. Get this back up to the house. Or back up to the other end up by the house and we'll get somebody else out here running it. Get the boy out here, he's wanting to run her, so we'll let him run it for a while. Hopefully he does a nice job and doesn't run anything over, break anything. But we're gonna hop in the old truck, run down the road.
See what he's got going on.
There he goes. They grow up so quick. Just look at him. Oop, got traffic. We better keep her moving. Here at the intersection. Out here ready for us. Hey there, neighbor, how's it going? We're here. Said you wanted us to come run this tractor for you, so we're more than willing to help you out for today. You can go get on to do something else, so we'll just hop up in here and get her going. Fire up this big hoss. She sounds good. We're just gonna go ahead and come up here to the end rows here a little bit. Try not to hit his truck or ours. This tractor is a touch louder than ours. So we may have to turn him down just a little bit. Come in here, see if we can find where that's at. That in here sounds. Alright, let's turn him down a little bit. Does that seem too loud? Kind of loud yet. There we go. So he said he wanted this kind of worked on an angle, so I think we're gonna pick this angle right here with the road and work this field. Let's see if I figure. There we go. That worked right away. So yeah, this is the big 440. We're pulling an 11 shank ripper. Get this opened up, we might set the angle a little different, but yeah, we got this nice big Allis Chalmers. Twin stacks, running those 11 shank disc chisel here. Which ours is just a little bit smaller than what this is. So we'll spin around here. See if we can get these lines to line up with them a little bit better. So it ain't so. There we go. Guess we'll run her a little something like that. Should work out real nice. So yeah, we're gonna get started here in this little patch for him, and then I think he said field 29. Right here will be our next field. Yep, right there, 29. So we'll have to cross the road there and get over to that field next. So here we are, just opening up this field with this big tractor. Big tractor just giving her out here. Must be a lot poor around here. Getting a little tillage done with this 440. Once you get this all squared up, it'll be a little bit nicer than that pass. I didn't have my angle set very good. She's really working out here. Must be working pretty deep here, probably about 10 inches, maybe. 10 inches to this old disc chisel. You guys have to let me know if that tractor's still too loud. I don't want it blaring in everybody's ears for too long. Right back around here, get her dropped in. giving her a workout today. Must be working up some compaction here a little bit. A little rougher, a little tight ground. Ripped up. I think we'll do a little. Let's get past thing across here. It'd be a little easier to turn. Turn around with the 440. Everybody's having an enjoyable weekend. I didn't like that work round. Everyone gets down there, works her. A little bit of a ditch here. I better stay out of that. No. Didn't realize that ditch was that steep, but made her through. Problem if I turn the HUD off, I can't quite see where my lines are, but it's alright. I'll just keep going back and forth here. Big tires on this thing, it really looks good with them on it. weird with this field all striped like that, but oh, it's kind of cracking me up how it looks. Got a little bit of a ditch right here too. I think it's a big tractor. Make it right across just fine. Must have like a little quick pump there or something. I'm not sure what that is. Lift basin or something. Circle around back over here, fill in all around. Okay. I always forget that you can just leave cruise on, hit the trigger, and then it'll stick right back where it was. I always want to hit the button again to put it in cruise. There, he's got a nicer truck sitting there. An oldie, but a goodie. This big tractor and chisel makes pretty quick work on this little field. Check in on the boy back here at home, see how he's coming. They were there and he is there. Looks like he's moving right along. Yep. Good job over there. Turn this big rig around. Closing these gaps. How many of these buttons? You got the old flasher right in the cap. Not sure how big a field this is, but it's a good sized chisel on this tractor. It didn't take very long, got it out. Must not have. That's okay, we'll back right up here and get it real quick. back up and down a couple times here, and then we'll go around the field and get her all finished up. You must get the old rock rake out pretty good and hardly rock in this field. Give her about one more round here, and then we'll get working on those end rows. Square it up here along this driveway side. Head down, clean that up. Make it all the way around the field. Get all these point rows all cleaned up real quick. He's doing a nice job handling it. I always like to do my headlands last, that way I don't have a rough terrain to turn around on. Work this one kind of as a circle. Back up here. Head down this way. Always check our contractor, see how we're coming along. Getting there. We're getting there for him. Back up in this corner, it'll be fine, it's super. Loop her right along. Move her back this way. Yes, sir. There we go. Head on over to field 29 for the guy. Run right down the road here. Got our blinkers on here quick. Head right down the road. First need to pull up the map here, but not hit anybody's truck. Yep, there we go. Alright, that's the wrong one. We'll pull up a map and see how to get to field 29. So, we are here. Get over to here. So, we just need to cross the road. Be the first place. Shouldn't be too bad. Got us a busy intersection here. My turn to go? Yes, sir. Let's roll right across. Big old tractor, we're heading her down the road. Keep her moving. This thing pretty much demands the whole road, don't it? Let's check that map quick. Are we going down? Yes. We need to turn left here. I'll bet you this is the field we need to be in. Check to make sure on our map. Yep, there we are. Alright, so let's just do a little survey here. We'll probably just grab this angle along the road or the tree line here and go down that. So maybe get that popped up here. Oh, it's in here. I've never seen a ground texture like this. Let's check it. Will that tell me? I've never seen this ground texture before. Anybody knows what this is, leave a comment down below. I honestly don't know what this ground texture is. Does it say? Sugar beets, maybe? After they've been harvested, I'd assume. We'll get started here along this edge. There we go. Get that angle lined up with what we're heading right now. Edge all tidied up. So we're kind of working towards that deer barn money. That's what I'm kind of wanting. Make enough cash to build that deer barn. I think that's what I want to do next. got a real steep ditch. You better go down now. Getting started. I want to make sure my angle is set right. This end, we'll make sure we got it all right angle before I get too far. We'll just spin around here real quick and look at it. Drop her back down. This field shouldn't take too terribly long. It's not a very big field. Better check back in with the boy there, see how he's doing. Oh, looks like he's just about got her done. Well, that's fantastic. So we'll just stay out here making money. Well, he's at home chiseling. Just with the smaller chisel. Whip out another field here tonight, yep. That's pulling. Not even quite dinner time here on the day, for the day. People do this to make it so the cabs get dirty. The cab really does not get dirty like this that quick. If only they can make like a little bit of dust or something, but that's something I would change. Yeah, with this ripper here, this little disc chisel. Shouldn't take us too long, we'll have this all finished. Look at all the deer out here in this field. Guy wanted to go deer hunting. Nice little honey hole. You got three big old ones right there. So yeah, we're just gonna make short work of this old sugar beet field here on Farmersville. Hey there, Grady. How we doing? Glad to see you. We're just doing a little contract work for the neighbor with this chisel tractor. You're having a good weekend. Like these trees all in this Baptist has been real good. I've not wandered too far from the home farm there. Besides when we went to town to sell that corn off that wagon. And when I guess we got the 70-80, but it all looks pretty good. This one right over here to this edge, pick up these couple of little shorter roads. Come on, air guy. There we go. Got all the deers out here playing, running around. They don't seem to mind us here working around. They aren't here to hunt them. Just clean up one little kip pass right here. And we'll fill our roads back in. Darn her sharp enough. Soon enough. Tractor could use a little bit nicer pivoting turning. I don't want to say much, but if you guys like what you're seeing, don't forget to hit the like button, and if you want to subscribe, try to once a week make some type of video. I just happened to have this weekend a little chance to make another video, so I did. But I got a chance to highlight some of this Allis Chalmers stuff we don't see too much. People use the green John Deere, which I like to, but I always like to do a little something different around the Allis Chalmers. So I've started to get quite a selection of Allis Chalmers I can use. So I like to spotlight them or whatever you want to say with them. And if you guys like the Allis Chalmers, always leave a comment down below. Which ones are your favorite? What ones do you like? Getting pretty close here. More passes and we'll have this field all wrapped up for the neighbor. Not sure if we'll have another field we could go work or not. Check the contracts here quick. Plowing, nope, looks, oh well, we have two. 18 and 51. 18 would be where? 18, 18. Have to look again here once we get turned around. Oh, come on, take. Where is field number 18? 15, 16, 17, 18, that's all the way down there. We're all the way up here. 51. 51 would be right there. Could go on over and do 51, but it would take us a while to get there. But we might just call her a day on this one. Get this done and run back down to the truck, leave us in neighbor's field for him. He can get a run back home. Back up in this one. Hey there, FS22 kid, how we doing? How's your weekend going? We're just doing a little tizzling for the neighbors here. ahead and run this all the way back around. Get this thing all cleaned up. That in pretty good. Run around here and see where we're at. Let's see where we're at. Close. Well, we'll head back down to that end there and get that all cleaned up, maybe a little bit more. I think what we're going to probably need. Hopefully complete. So we'll head this back down to the field where it's coming from. Go ahead and collect that. Head on back down to our pickup. Got to change trucks. Big tractor. For a day, and the flash as well. I have heavy brakes, I think. We turn back right here. Watch for oncoming traffic. Right across this busy highway. Highway 258. Keep her going. Yeah, keep her moving. Four back in the field here for the neighbor. Actually hit that sign. Flashes off, turn the motor off. Alrighty there, bud, we got her all finished up for you. And you got a pretty slick truck, just saying so yourself, myself. Mine's getting a little dirty, but yours is looking nice. I really like that truck. But yep, we're gonna get out of here. Thanks for the work today. We needed it. We're saving up to build that steer barn, so alrighty, we'll catch you later. Alright, we'll just hop here in the truck and go on back home. He's the Chevy guy, that's why I helped him. Make our way back to the house here. Good day down there running his 4440 all day. Looks like we got the field here beside the house all worked, 70-80. dog cross the road. What's he doing? Get back home there, you big dummy. Probably chasing him a groundhog or something over there in the neighbor's field. Call him back over here to the house. Don't need him digging up something over there. Come on, boy. Well, that might just fill his bowl. Did not make him come this way? There he comes. Get back here. I told you not to go across that road. What are you doing? Come on, boy. Get back home. That's right. Get up to the house. Well, he gets up there and eats his dog food and thinks about his day. Or we'll walk out here, grab the 70-80. Back up to the house. Just not sure is what we want to do. Want to chisel a steel? Got it on the map real quick, how big it is. Map. Alright, where are we? We're back home. A pretty big field. That might take us a while. But what I think we'll do is, I've been thinking about this, I thought about doing it with the other side, but I think I'm going to put some trees and grass right here beside the driveway. Square it up a little bit. So we'll do that quick. Get into the right tab. Here we'll grab the old escape button. Look around here. Like this, I kind of maybe think about putting maybe another section here. So let's just go ahead and paint this. Grass, yes. Watch our money. Want to spend too much. Bing. I was going to put a little bit more, but I think I'll just keep it tickled right here for now. When we go to build the steer barn, we'll add a little bit. Alright, here we go. Looking good, looking good. Oh yeah, we'll just straighten this up. What do you guys think? Should I make it? I come up to like here? Really just give us a good boundary? Here, because this is just seems tight. Maybe not that much, maybe a little bit? What that looks like. Everything we just made today, we're gonna spend in grass. Place look a little different. come right up on the side of the buildings here for a little bit different look. Let's close that up. Urban them natural bushes we got here now, because to be honest with you, I like it, and I don't know what he painted that with. Touch up. So I like keeping things a little bit squared up. The only reason I'd like to do that is it's a lot easier to hire a worker. Things are all jagged. Makes it a little more tricky. And I just messed up right there. Going. Go put a little driveway in there right there or something. Going from a shed going out to the field. I'm still trying to figure out where I want to put this steer barn. I messed up again. I don't know how you guys paint, if you normally paint like this or if you paint real fast. I try to go real slow so I don't overpaint what I don't want to, like that again, but we can always fix that with the plow. Pretty easy. Bring this in there like that's good enough. Okay. Yeah, I like that a lot better. Put her to grass. This is probably what's going to be expensive. And that's not even the same grass, unless it grows at a different stage when you plant it. I think we're going to have to fix that there with the plow. What do we all think about that? Oh yeah, I like that a lot better. And I think I'll probably put some big trees in here. Make that look a little different. Bush. I bet that makes a big bush. Yeah. Maybe we won't. Maybe we'll just leave it grass, get us a lawnmower, and we'll mow it. Have a nice big front yard. I'm kind of contemplating my fence if I shouldn't have. Fence out a little wider. Put it on the outside of that, but maybe we'll just leave it on the inside. You guys think, did I ruin it too much? I said we're gonna have to bring the tractor and chisel right along here. That won't take much. Ooh, is that still? Please tell me that it didn't paint inside the building. It did. We'll have to fix that. I didn't get that. That's still considered field. I never noticed that being on the side of that building like that. Guessing that's like a weather station. Gotta get grass inside that building. And look at that, we're out of money. We're gonna have to fix that. Not gonna do that. Seem fair. Grass is expensive, isn't it? Holy buckets, $50. I realize the grass is so darn expensive. What about $50 a square or what? I've never really actually paid any attention to that. Alright, I like that. Just 1 second here, quick. No. Started back on chiseling that. Chisel a straight line there. Okay, let's see if we can make this line up with this. Okay, let's see. Circular. Oh, it's already straight, wasn't it? Yeah, that's crooked. That's gotta be straight right there, I would think. Get spun around here. Watch the. Didn't realize my phone was that low. That's what I was watching chat on. Loft. Let's scoot that over. Like that. Are I hooked up or not? What are we doing here? Back up. Oh, grab. That looks a lot better. Sorry if you guys couldn't hear me. I forgot I had muted my mic. But I think we got her all squared up here. I don't know. What do you guys think? Mow this as a yard or maybe even move the fence out? Leave it alone? Put some trees in it? Get a couple rounds started here and then. Oh, I wonder why I was so quiet. I quieted the vehicle down, didn't I, for the other tractor? Turn it back up a little bit. I forgot how loud that other tractor was. I don't know what kind of angles. I just got a couple strides going on. We'll get it all worked out. Two more passes here and then go back over to the longer rounds. Go, got these all taken care of. I don't know why, but I've always been a kind of a, I like working ground at an angle. I wonder if they painted that other grass different. I would about imagine so. Come on. Alright, we got that corner all happy, happy, happy. And I missed that pass. Oh, we'll get her. Let's clean that up before that's a mess. Let's back up real quick. There we go. Hopefully everybody's having a good weekend. Nope, stay out of the bushes. Seems funny that this seems like such a big field, but in real life, I mean, this is probably all the bigger chisel you'd need. You don't really need a big tractor and chisel. See how big these fields are? How big is this field? I don't think. I'm not sure. That's a whole parcel, probably not just this field. Well, to everybody that has watched today, thank you, I appreciate it, and anybody watching this some other time, I also appreciate you for watching. I think I'm going to get right here, I'll call it a day, and until next time, I better shut her off. Until next time, more days, get to planting. Really want to get to planting, try this big planter out. Don't need to find myself a cedar, but until next time, appreciate you all for watching and see you in the next one.